I, as a town dweller, go to work in a rural setting. That's a challenge for me. Usually it's the other way about, kan? The rural person goes to the town and improve themselves. But I was the other way around, and I took up the challenge. We all know before that Kedah is a very rural, poor country. I worked not only at the hospital, but also in the rural areas. And I love the rural areas more than the hospital. In the hospital, it's more treating people. Then. And even during that time, we always ask them, and sometimes we scold them, why do you come so late? Why do you come so late to hospital? They were afraid to come to hospital because they say, if you go to hospital, you die. Of course you die when you come, at the last moment. They didn't understand. Yeah? So they blame the hospital, so they don't want to come. So being a pioneer, I thought, this is my time to educate them, to make them aware that good health is something which that should have. First and foremost, I'm not a politician, so I keep away. And my husband also careful not to say too many things about politics to me, because he knows I don't know politics, and because of that, I'll worry. I'll worry for him, and I'll worry for our children and others. Okay? And fortunately, or not fortunate for me, because of my low vision, I don't read newspapers, and I don't see television. What I know of the issues now is from what they tell me. Okay? So I try to keep away, but at the same time, I feel for my husband, I feel for my children, and I feel for what people would want to do to us. So, but all of us believe that there's someone above us all, and then we pray for that.